The spokesman for the Grand Chute Fire Department has died following a car crash. Jesse Pickett was killed yesterday while driving back from a family gathering in the Wisconsin Dells. His wife and two daughters were taken to a Madison hospital with injuries. Pickett worked for the fire department for 4 years.